You know, Josh, how he goes on about being rich.